What's up, guys? So the first show of 2023 is out, so I'll give you a moment to look at it, take screenshots, whatever you want to do.